Bethy, what is this place?
Oh, we're about to ride the ride Gringotts at Harry Potter Land.
Okay. Well, look at this place. It's pretty impressive, ladies and gentlemen. That's a huge old chandelier there. Yeah. That's funny. Alright. What did you think of Escape from Gringotts?
It was beautiful and intense.
What is it rating did you get?
8 out of 10.
Huh?
8 out of 10.
Of what?
8 out.
What did you think?
10 out of 10. It was really cool and it gave me hiccups.
Oh. You gotta put your... Sam, would you want to buy a candy that made you throw up?
Yeah.
You would? Oh, okay. Puking pastilles, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh. Why does it have pastilles?
Because their last name is Weasley.
Yes, this is the Weasley twin shop.
Where do you want to go?
The wand shop.
You don't want the craving snack box?
Oh, no.
Weasley's Wizard Wheezes.
What is this Weasley snack?
That's beautiful, son.
Dad, what is this?
Bunch of candy.
Dad, can we go to the wand shop?
Yeah, we will. There is a cycling Dolores Umbridge above us, ladies and gentlemen. What are you doing?
Taking my face and fluffiness.
Oh. What is this store?
It's the All Avengers wand store, and I'm getting Neville's wand.
You're getting Neville's wand?
Neville's the best character in the
world. Open it for me so I can see it. You have wands upon wands, people.
This is Neville's wand.
There you go.
Amazing.
Cool. Nice.
It's amazing, and I'm buying it.
Okay.
Because Neville's my favorite character.
You got Neville. Why did you choose Neville?
Neville is not only my favorite character, but also he saves the day. And I'm pretty sure that one day I'm going to have to save the day too.
So. What about you, Beth?
I got Luna because she's my second favorite character. And they didn't have Professor McGonagall, and she's my favorite one. I would have picked Professor McGonagall because she's my favorite, but I couldn't find hers. So now I'm using Luna.
Okay.
See, that's worth way more than a bunch of bras.
This is Neville's wand.
There you go. Good job, Neville.
I don't care. I still have some quarters left.
What is it, son?
number 12 Grimmauld of the place.
And who lives there?
Well, Sirius did live there.
He did. Yeah, those two rides back to back. No, Bethy.
Did you have a question?
I don't know.
Excuse me.
Louder.
He doesn't have a name.
I was trying to work.
I don't care.
You may refer to me simply as Sir. I must get back to work.
Sir, what's your name?
Is this too advanced for you?
No. No, it's not. No.
Go ahead, ask him another one.
I got this.
What are you doing?
Working.
Hmm. Okay. Why are you working?
I want dung bombs.
I want to go inside.
People. What's Bethy doing?
No idea.
Alright, here's our butterbeer. Go to the right where there's a stairs where we can sit. It looks like regular beer. Bethy, it looks like regular beer. Give me the review of butterbeer.
It's interesting.
Get under the foam, Sam. Get under the foam.
It's like a little bit bitter butterscotch in liquid form. It's good.
What's the rating?
7.5 out of 10.
Okay.
75%.
And we got it here at the Hopping Pot. Harry Potter Land.
Hey guys, we're in Diagon Alley and today I'm going to try a frozen butterbeer. It's interesting. There's like, this is like cream on the top and on the bottom. It's a very interesting flavor. It's like a slushy, but better. It's really good. 10 out of 10 chicken nuggets.
What was that place called?
Love it.
Years ago.
His name was Beetlebard and he had one of the most luxuriant beers.
Sam, I hardly think that they care about his beer.
His luxuriant beer? Truth be told, I would wager Rick Darcival stacked with galleons.
He cheated because travelers usually drowned in the river. But death was coming. He pretended to congratulate the three brothers upon their magic and said that each had earned a prize for having been clever enough.
Who was a combative man, asked for a wand more powerful than any in existence, a wand that must always win duels for its owner, so death
there's a little shrunken head in the front of the bus.